Then I went back to Cornell, and of course I didn't work on the spin half problem because of Scalettar. And so I tried to find problems then in strong interaction, because I'd learned the strong interaction stuff from Kemmer, his course in nuclear physics. So I thought maybe I could do something with strong interactions. And I worked on that. And the main thing I did, I suppose, was just the equivalence between scalar and vector interactions for scalar mesons. And that was a little note in the Physical Review. So this is my introduction to strong interaction physics. And that was about all I did during that year. But I learned, of course, I was going to classes and learning a tremendous lot.